very easy. You might be having trouble with matches. You're getting dragged out. You're breaking serve well, and they're breaking you back easily. So it's because of that nasty cross-court return that they're pulling you deep and wide. So what you have to do is try to hit after your serve, go back a bit so you can cover it. So usually, if I hit a top-spin serve, I'm usually hitting it top-spin wide to the righty's backhand, and I'm anticipating that sharp cross-court backhand, and I go and I cover it to the backhand side. I hit a cross-court back top-spin, or I hit it down the line. And make sure to try to get a perfect rating for the timing. And on the deuce side, I hit it to the middle or topspin. So if they go, they used to go down the line. It's not as dangerous as a cross court return. You can try to go max serves. I tried, and sometimes it's okay, but I don't react as well when after I hit a max serve. I'm much better with the slower topspin serve. To get a max serve, you want to line up the white ball, so the white ball to the middle, and then you want to make sure you wait for it goes up, and then you wait for it to come down on the when you, the on the top when it to get the white ball into white ball to max serve. You want to avoid the first time when it goes up. It's much easier to time it when it comes down.
please.